welcome to an episode of Kameo Elements of Power, Season 1. So, you got this. Oh my god, my leg. My leg. Get out of here. What's wrong, my leg? Oh. You get out of here. Come on. Don't.
Oh, Uncle Yeores, where do I come from?
So you finally knew the truth.
I didn't think I was adopted.
You must have a million questions, and I wish I could answer them all. Unfortunately, not even we are completely sure of your origins.
You must know something.
It was long ago, but I will tell you what I remember. So, mysteriously left one day, without telling anyone where or why he was gone, and as you know, was never seen again. Several days after his disappearance, we heard cows screaming from the gardens. What had given the child such a fright? Nothing less than five elemental sprites carrying a tiny baby. It was clear they were all that was left of Solomon's elemental bodies, and we instantly knew a horrible fate before me. The only thing we kept seeing from losing her mind that instant was the clutch to the baby's perfect little hand. Your hand was Solomon's most prized possession, the element of power. Your mother took it as a sign, and from that moment onward, you were Kameo, daughter of Solomon.
So I was part of whatever happened to Solomon.
Assuredly. Not that we know much about that either. The mystic told us that Solomon was simply ambushed by Thorn's warlords, and sure enough, when the armies tracked the seven culprits down, they had the Batma in their possession. But I have always had my suspicions. It seems too coincidental that both Solomon and Thorn vanished without trace at nearly the same time. And now that I think about it, how did the mystic miss the fact that the warlords held several of the elemental sprites? Not to mention, oh, forgive me, you have more recipe. things to do than listen to the paranoid ramblings of an old man. Though there is one thing I do know for sure. Your mother would want you to have this.
My money.
Share.
Only one more shadow troll to hunt down, and the whatnot will be full.
Yes. And my intuition tells me that the last of them is somewhere in the ogre swamp.
Just tell me how to get there, and I'll finish Thorin once and for all.
The swamp's exact location is hidden. But if you head to the Forgotten Forest Glade and use your warriors to seek out new routes, I'm confident you will find a way.
Collecting elemental fruit will enhance your warriors' abilities. Rest assured, Your Grace, that no troll forces will enter the Enchanted Kingdom as long as my forces are on guard. I regret to inform you, Your Grace, that one of my troops has abandoned his post guarding the gate from Paul's Pass. This cowardice cannot be tolerated. I regret to inform you, Your Grace.
Shut up, baby. Only two more to go. Transform. really know. I know this place very much. Oh, hi, Blake. It's the mystic
stuff.
Oh, wait. Wow. God, where is the mystic? Oh no, I did. I think I see him. This is no time to talk. No, where is she? Oh, there she is.
Why do you hesitate? Your quest nears its end. All you need to do to find the over swamp is search for information. Visit with the inhabitants of the forgotten forest glade. Why do you hesitate?
Ah, shut up.
Check your concoction, element.
And it's my hat. Oh, there he is.
This was my time hurting clock. But since my tongue has been broken, I have no way to walk. If they don't get water soon, they have died.
Now this can help.
This was my time really quick.
I'm helping you, bro. Okay, that sucks, sorry, so
but I hear tell there's a whole tribe of living plants somewhere in the world. There are lots of
that's it.
There are lots
shut up.
This is my job, but with all the trolls about
now, is it? This is my job. Oh. But my
work.
Thank you very much. I'm going to go to the next one.
Butcher, Blex, Forty Bill, Ash.
Hope you guys enjoy, so peace out, signing off.